And one true God without any partners.
I'm okay. I don't believe in that.
Why do you not believe in God, if I were to ask you?
Because there's something superior. I don't believe there's something superior.
So why does something exist rather than nothing?
Because of nature, I know.
You see, if there is no God, there should be nothing. Absolutely nothing. Why does something exist? Why? Come on, you can come in and join. We can learn from you.
I would like just to speak in Spanish because it's my language.
I don't speak Spanish.
No, it doesn't matter. Well, it's another way of thinking. It doesn't matter.
It's not about what matters or not, because when we die, do you know what happens?
I don't know. Do you know it?
You don't know. That's where the problem is. Because what if there is a life and there is God who's going to judge you and say...
If there is life, what matters?
It doesn't matter. Because if you haven't fulfilled your purpose, what's going to happen? You're going to go to a place of...
I don't believe in the progress.
You see, the matter of belief is something that needs to be something that solid, whatever you believe in. If you believe in flying pink elephants, you have to have some basis.
I don't believe in that.
You don't believe in flying pink elephants?
I just believe that we have reality and we think that we are living, and I don't know if that's true, but well.
Do you think this universe...
I don't know,
just popped into existence like that. Is it possible?
Sorry?
This universe, did it pop into existence just like it?
So things are created by coincidence.
I think that...
No, before the universe didn't... At one point, did the universe not exist?
I just think that the universe exists because we are thinking that the universe exists.
Why does it exist?
Because we create that.
No,
reality.
I didn't. Did you create the sun?
I didn't create anything, man.
Yeah, because.
Did you create that sun over there?
Yeah, because I'm living. If
no,
I
no,
don't
no.
live.
Did you make it?
No, yeah, with my reality. Why not?
You did not make that sun, did you?
But why not? If I die, the sun doesn't exist.
This sun will exist even if you're not here.
How do you know
no,
that?
Because
you know that.
Because yesterday was Saturday and you are not here and the sun was still there.
But
I was here on Saturday.
You were here.
Were you here last week?
Yeah.
No.
Last month?
Yeah.
Where were you? In this park. Were you here?
No. No.
Were you here 1,000 years ago?
But
the sun? Was it?
For
was
me,
it there?
1,000 years ago.
Why
what? Just what?
Why you have me? The truth.
Did the sun exist 1,000 years ago? You weren't here, but the sun was there. So you couldn't have made the sun.
But yeah, because when I didn't exist, the sun didn't exist.
No, the sun existed. If you go home now, the sun will still exist and it will rise up tomorrow.
Okay, but
it's independent of your existence.
But why are you trying to persuade me?
No, what I'm trying to understand is, as young people who are very intelligent, you have to be intelligent, must learn, this is what you're discussing, importance of knowledge. It is important to learn, because learning and education will enlighten our minds.
But what kind of deviation do you mean?
About truth.
But
about
truth
reality.
Truth doesn't exist if you really think about it.
Truth doesn't exist? Do you have a mother?
Science.
Do you have a mother?
I know.
Sorry? Do you have a mother?
No.
Father?
Yeah.
What if you didn't know your father? Would you want to know the truth about your father? You would want to. Your heart would say, I want to know who my father is. So truth is something that we should all seek. Truth is important to us. In fact, truth about this world. For example, why does something exist? Why does
the
earth exist? We need to know.
Maybe the truth is subjective, and if you really think about anything, maybe it doesn't exist because you are... I just would like to speak in Spanish.
No, no, I can understand your English. English is good.
Okay,
so carry on, carry on.
I think that truth is really subjective.
Subjective?
Subjective.
How is truth subjective? How is truth subjective? Because truth, for example, this sun existed 100 years ago when I wasn't here, independent of me thinking whether it's there or not. So I can subjectively say the sun doesn't exist.
But it's true. Do you not think that the the truth, it depends of the context. Because if a society changes its mind, you will think another thing, maybe.
For example,
and that's why
to give you an example, whether you're a male or a female, that's the truth already there. You can't just say, I think subjectively today. To give you an example.
Male,
to give you an example.
Female, it depends on the thing.
I didn't say man and woman. I didn't say man and woman.
Really?
If you think you're a cat, in reality, are you really a cat?
Yeah.
Just because you think you're a cat. He says yes. And she disagrees.
I'm just joking because...
Okay. But there are people, seriously, there are people out there who think like a cat and they act like a cat. You can see them in the internet. There are people who think they're a dog and they act like a dog, they eat like a dog.
You have a problem with that. You have a problem.
No, what I'm saying is, this is what critical thinking, the absence of critical thinking does to people. Because you can subjectively think, but that's not the reality. The reality is, you are not a cat.
Did you read Schopenhauer, for example? Schopenhauer, do you know?
You tell me.
Schopenhauer.
Yeah, tell me. What about it?
Schopenhauer, did you read it?
No, you tell me what you've read about it.
Well, Schopenhauer says, what I'm saying, for example, that reality exists depends on myself. I really believe in that.
You really believe reality is what you think? So, for example, if you don't think there's no one behind you, it means no one behind you?
Maybe if you think, because...
He thinks you're not behind
you. There's some reality you can create.
That's not what reality is. That is your inaccurate description of reality. The reality is independent. If I don't think the tree is there, it doesn't mean the tree is not there. The tree can be there independent of me thinking about its existence. So the scholar that you talked about, the scholar, maybe if you've misrepresented him, maybe what he said, something different.
I don't want to be persuaded by anyone.
No, what I'm saying is, what's your name?
Michael,
I am Mansur. What's your name?
Dayon.
Dayon. Michael and Dayon. Young people like yourself, you are the future. And we want the future to be bright
by the
future. No. We want you to have a bright future for the whole world. That means it is very important for you to have good thinking, sensible thinking, rational thinking, critical thinking.
Thank you. I love thinking, but I have to take the train.
Of course.
We have to read more Freud.
Yeah,
Freud.
No. Read more Quran. Quran.
Well, the Quran.
Quran will tell you and enlighten you and free you from this illusion that you are demonstrating.
I'm not an illusion. Yeah.
I know it is. Ask this lady here. She'll tell you. Anyway, nice talking to you both. See you later. How about yourself?
I'm a Muslim.
Alhamdulillah.
I have can you speak Arabic?
A little bit, maybe.
My video is about I want to say you say something to my sons. They love you and they follow you always and they ask me